I do remember back to your first speech, and you told us about your life. You were talking about your schooling and your real estate.
I know, it's hard. I want to talk to Sandy.
I'm going
to
stand over here. There.
Nobody's in it.
Oh, you want both of
us? That would be nice.
Talk about your schooling and your real estate and life in Florida, and I think you talked about your kids. And so we really got to know Sandy in her first speech, and then you referred to it in your speech as well today. But you took us through this process in your speeches, and I would say most of your speeches have been inspirational to some degree, and I thought that was wonderful, and someday I am going to do that visualization for you. It's on that list of things, you don't say I said in my the teaser I sent out. You all have those lists of unfinished projects. I would say that's one of them on my list. And so anyhow, Sandy, you persevered, you got up to number 10, and here's your certificate, your unofficial certificate. Your official statement.
Thank you.